What's up, people of YouTube? Welcome to my channel. It's your boy, David Nemo Herbosaur. And today, we are back again with Pokemon Emerald. Now, last time we finally delivered the mail to Captain Stern. And now, it's been a while since I played. So, I'm just going to hop right into it. Like, it's been a while. So, let's get into the video. Alright, come on. You want to fight? Yes. Me and my Team Aqua members, you thumped before. Okay. That is loud in my ear. Thank you. I'll take that. I will see you at Rustford. Hope to never see you again. Nah, you will see me soon. You're a bum behind team. Trash team. This guy again. What is with this guy? Oh my god. I'm sure I met you from somewhere before. Yeah, we met in like the first town. Literally the first town over from my hometown. Oh my gosh. Yes. Because I drove him away. Yup. That's good. I swear, Scott's like the weirdest dude in this game, without a doubt. Yeah. Keep an eye out for me. Why I gotta keep an eye out for you? Your daughter. That is not my responsibility. That is your responsibility, sir. Keep an eye out for me. Can you keep an eye out? Okay, here we go. You guys ready to get stomped so bad? Thank you. The one person I forgot was over here. I swear if I lose. Alambre. I don't want to do that. Let's kick it. Super effective. No. Because I know how to deal with that thing. I got to kick it. And hope not to die. Ah, much as that's a crit. That's a crit. But it's not enough, though. Woo! Well, you use your Slugma, it's gonna get kicked. Yep, weak. Oh yeah, your dad's looking for you. I don't know why we want to keep out for you, but yeah, your dad's looking for you. Yep. Item finder. Ooh. This guy again, what do you want, Scott? Dang. Like, I feel as though you follow me around too much. forget what's up here again. Oh yeah, I gotta rock smash this stuff. Alright, I'll do that. My uncle bought me a... Okay. Oh god, no! Oh great, now I have that annoying guy. Let go. Oh my god. Kicking that thing. Alright, at least my leech is high enough level, so if I need to switch mouse to catch Pokemon, I can. Whismear. Whismear. My no itch. I haven't used Rock Tomb in a while. Okay, not very effective, but I haven't used it in a while, so I always wanted to use it. Ow! Fight! No! Guys, we're gonna wonder if you will learn. No. Oh, yeah, I love to see it. There we go. I had a lot of Pokemon. I don't want to put you in him. That's a good way to stop. All right, we hope you guys like this video. I'm going to stop it right here. In the next video, we'll be taking on the Electric Gym. Now, if you liked this video, which I really hope you did, and you're really enjoying the series so far, please destroy that like button. As well as, if you're new to the channel and you want to become a member of the team, I need you guys to destroy that subscribe button, as well as destroy that bell icon so you get notified every time I upload a video. All that helps out a lot. As well as drop a comment down below so I can start... So YouTube can start pushing my videos more. I'm really trying to push for that, get that 1,000 subscriber mark this year. So I become a YouTube partner and keep putting out the best possible content that not only do I enjoy, but also for you guys. So it's been real, people. YouTube, it's your boy David Nemo. Have a good one. Sign us next time. Peace. Through the sun rays and on and on.